experienced this week. I want you to know that we stand behind you and want to support you in any way that we can. We pray for you individually and collectively, and we wish you a speedy recovery. Above all,